Meridian. Told ya.
The National Weather Service in Pueblo has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for northeastern El Paso County and east central Colorado until 5:45 p.m. At 4:58 p.m., a severe thunderstorm was located over Black Forest, or 15 miles northeast of Colorado Springs, moving east at 25 miles an hour. Hazard, 70 miles an hour wind gusts and penny-sized hail. Source, radar indicated. Impact, expect considerable tree damage. Damage is likely to mobile homes, roofs, and outbuildings. Locations impacted include northeastern Colorado Springs, Calhoun, Black Forest, Hayden, and Falcon. For your protection, move to an interior room on the lowest floor of a building. Large hail and damaging winds and continuous cloud-to-ground lightning is occurring with this storm.
Move indoors immediately.
Lightning is one of nature's leading killers. Remember, if you can hear thunder, you are close enough to be struck by lightning. Torrential rainfall is occurring with this storm and may lead to flash flooding.